Elephants use their urine as a form of chemical signaling to convey information to other elephants. They have a specialized organ called the Jacobson's organ, located in the roof of their mouth, which allows them to detect and analyze chemical compounds present in urine and other substances.